She's not afraid, she just likes to use a nightlight. When she gets paid, True Religion gets it all, if they fit right. She's a little bit manic, completely organic, doesn't panic for the most part. She's old enough to know, and young enough not to say no to any chance that she gets for home plate tickets to see the Mets. Like everybody, she's in over her head, dreads feds, Grateful Dead, and doesn't take meds. She's a Gemini Capricorn, thinks all men are addicted to porn. I don't agree with her half the time, but damn, I'm glad she's mine. Her eyes, that's where hope lies, that's where blue skies meet the sunrise. Kind of strength that every man wishes he had. She loved Michael Jackson up until he made bad. Tells me that she lived about 100 lives. Scares me to death when she thinks and drives. Says cowboy hats make her look fat, and I'm so glad she's mine. Her eyes, that's where hope lies, that's where blue skies meet the sunrise. She's truly crazy, and I love it. Just likes to use a nightlight.